And an end of a special school year was marked today in Waterloo. About 1,000 people attended the barbecue and picnic at St. Matthew's Elementary School. It marked the end of a successful year that focused on putting an end to bullying. Chatting with the students, it sounds like the message got through.
Stand up for what's right, even if you're standing alone. And always make sure that you don't bully others.
We had Mona Watson come in, and he's a great basketball player, and he told us about his story about how he stopped bullying.
We've had many assemblies and videos to show how to prevent bullying and how to stop bullies around you.
The celebration included entertainment, games, and prizes for kids who did good deeds.